Trustee Mardan, Professor Dr. Ghazala Yasmeen, our distinguished guests and dear fellows.